Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Are you looking for the best drawing apps for your Android tablet? In this video, I suggest some apps you can try for your digital painting. And the last one is my favorite app for drawing and painting on my Android tablet.
Concepts. Concepts app on Android is a versatile digital design and sketching tool that offers a wide range of features for artists, illustrators, designers, and anyone looking to express their creativity. Concepts supports layers, allowing users to organize their work efficiently and make complex adjustments without affecting the rest of the design. The app also offers advanced features such as vector editing, color mixing, and real-time collaboration, making it a comprehensive solution for creative professionals. Concepts provides an infinite canvas size, Copic marker color matching, and a variety of digital paper types. But, as a vector-based app, it lacks certain features like a smudge or blur tool. However, its performance is optimized for touch interfaces. While it may not be as feature-rich as some other drawing apps, Concepts shines in its simplicity and professional feel. Concepts feels polished and professional, making it more than just a basic drawing app. Its vector-based approach ensures smooth performance. While it lacks certain tools, its other features, like the infinite canvas, make it worth exploring for artists and designers. It follows a freemium model. Basic sketching and note-taking are free, but unlocking advanced features requires a subscription. The Pro subscription costs $5 per month or $30 per year. Alternatively, you can purchase individual themed brush packs for $2 each. Concepts is a powerful and versatile tool that caters to the needs of both amateur and professional artists. With its innovative features and user-friendly design, Concepts provides a seamless digital sketching experience that inspires creativity and enables users to explore their imagination without constraints. Autodesk Sketchbook. Autodesk Sketchbook Mobile is a professional-grade digital painting and drawing app that offers a full set of sketching tools. Here are some key features. 1. Brush variety. Sketchbook provides a wide range of brush types, including pencils, markers, airbrushes, and more. These brushes look and feel like their physical counterparts, and you can customize them to achieve the desired effect. 2. Precision tools. The app includes guides, rulers, and stroke tools to support precision when needed. Whether you're creating detailed illustrations or quick sketches, these features help maintain accuracy. 3. Layer flexibility. Layers with blend modes allow you to build up and explore your drawings and colors. This flexibility is essential for artists who want to experiment and refine their work. 3. Clean interface. Purpose-built for sketching, Sketchbook's interface is clean and unobtrusive. It minimizes distractions, allowing you to focus on your creative process. 4. Natural drawing experience. Artists and illustrators appreciate Sketchbook for its elegant interface and natural drawing feel. It captures the freedom and expression of drawing on paper. Autodesk Sketchbook is available for both Android and iOS devices, and you can download it for free. Whether you're a professional artist or just love to draw, Autodesk Sketchbook Mobile provides a powerful and intuitive platform for unleashing your creativity. Krita. Krita is a fantastic professional-grade digital illustration tool that caters to artists and illustrators. Here are some key points about Krita. 1. Free and open source. Krita is completely free to download and use. Unlike some proprietary software, there are no subscription fees or account registrations required. You can safely install it from the official website. 2. Smooth digital art workflow. Krita offers a robust set of features for creating digital art. Custom canvas and DPI settings. Diverse brush and texture selection. Efficient color support and management. Zoom, rotation, undo slash redo. Layer functionality. Vector tools and layers. Export to various formats, PSD, PNG, JPG, WebP, PDF. Cloud Drive integration, Google Drive, Microsoft OneDrive, iCloud, mask and filter options, pen pressure sensitivity, canvas-only mode. 3. Brush variety. Krita's default brushes are good, especially for line art and sketching. You can also customize and create your own unique brushes. Importing brushes from Photoshop, .abr, or other software is possible. 4. Security and active development. Krita developers actively patch bugs and ensure security. It's a reliable choice for both beginners and experienced artists. In summary, Krita is a powerful, free tool that focuses on digital drawing, making it a great choice for artists looking to create stunning illustrations. Artflow. Artflow is a versatile digital sketching and painting app that caters to both beginners and professionals. Here are some features I think you should know. 1. Brush variety. Artflow offers more than 80 paint brushes, including smudge, fill, and eraser tools. You can create custom brushes from imported images, allowing for endless creative possibilities. 2. High performance. The app uses a GPU-accelerated paint engine, ensuring smooth and responsive drawing. Canvases can go up to 6144 by 6144 pixels with up to 50 layers, depending on your device's memory. 3. Pressure sensitivity. Artflow supports pressure-sensitive pens, like Samsung's S-Pen, providing a natural drawing experience. Stylus pressure and touch simulation enhance precision. 4. Layer functionality. Enjoy layer clipping masks, selection tools, and masks. You can apply 10 layer filters, HSV adjust, brightness, saturation, etc. 5. Material design interface. The intuitive and accessible UI is inspired by material design principles. It's fast, fluid, and user-friendly. 6. Export options. You can export your artwork as PNG, JPG, or PSD Photoshop document. 7. Free version limitations. The free version includes 20 basic tools, 3 layers, and limited undo steps. The Pro license unlocks advanced features. Artflow aims to replace physical sketchpads and become a universal art studio on Android. Whether you're sketching, painting, or creating detailed illustrations, Artflow has you covered. Medibang Paint. Medibang Paint is a versatile digital art application available for desktop, tablet, and smartphone platforms. Here are the key points. 1. Essential tools. Medibang Paint provides essential tools for creating digital art. The user interface is visually appealing and works well across different iPad models, from the smaller iPad minis to the larger 12.9-inch iPad Pros. 2. Predictable drawing performance. Artists can expect consistent drawing performance. The app offers a variety of brushes, tones, textures, and comic book fonts to enhance creativity. 3. Cloud features. However, one downside is the lack of robust cloud features, which would make it easier to work seamlessly across different devices and platforms. 4. No tilt sensitivity. Unfortunately, Medibang Paint does not support tilt sensitivity for stylus input. Overall, Medibang Paint is a solid choice for digital artists, especially those looking for an easy-to-use interface and a good selection of tools. Clip Studio Paint. Clip Studio Paint, CSP, is a versatile digital art application used by both beginners and professionals. Here are the key features. 1. Drawing tools. Clip Studio Paint offers an extensive set of brushes, including pens, markers, airbrushes, and more. You can customize these brushes to match your style and technique. 2. Comic features. It excels in comic creation with features like panel splitting, speech bubbles, and effect lines. The natural drawing feel makes it popular among comic artists. 3. Customizable brushes. You can choose from pre-installed brushes or explore the Clip Studio Assets Library for community-created brushes. The program allows deep customization, including shape, thickness, texture, and more. 4. Cloud integration. Clip Studio Paint supports cloud sharing and backup. You won't lose your work even if you switch devices. 5. Free assets. The Clip Studio Assets Library provides thousands of free resources, brushes, patterns, 3D models, backgrounds, and effects for download and commercial use. 6. Affordable. Clip Studio Paint offers a low-cost subscription model, making it accessible to artists on a budget. In summary, Clip Studio Paint is a powerful tool for creating comics, illustrations, and animations. Whether you're a beginner or a seasoned artist, it has something to offer. Huion Sketch. Huion Sketch is an easy-to-use and free drawing app available for Android devices. Here are the key features. 1. Simple user interface. Huion Sketch keeps things straightforward, allowing you to focus on your creativity without distractions. 2. Drawing tools. The app provides essential drawing tools, including brushes, erasers, and layers. While it may not have the extensive features of some premium apps, it's functional and accessible. 3. Immersive experience. Whether you're sketching or taking notes, Huion Sketch aims to provide an immersive experience for artists and users. While it may not be as feature-rich as some other drawing apps, Huion Sketch is a decent choice, especially considering that it's free. Adobe Photoshop Touch. Adobe Photoshop Touch was a powerful mobile photo editing app available for Android and iOS devices. Here are the key points. 1. Functionality. Photoshop Touch aimed to bring many features from the desktop version of Photoshop to tablets. It offered tools for editing, retouching, and creating digital art. 2. User interface. The app had an intuitive interface with dark backgrounds, making it easy on the eyes and saving battery life. It included tutorials to help users get started. 3. Canvas size. You could create new canvases with pixel dimensions matching your tablet screen resolution, minimum 1280 by 800. The maximum canvas size was 1600 by 1600 pixels. 4. Editing tools. Photoshop Touch provides powerful tools for image manipulation, layer management, and effects. It supported pressure-sensitive styli and touch gestures. 5. Limitations. While it excelled in creative flexibility, it wasn't a replacement for the full desktop Photoshop. Other simpler apps like Snapseed were better for quick edits and sharing on social media. In summary, Adobe Photoshop Touch offers advanced editing capabilities on the go, bridging the gap between desktop and mobile editing. Infinite Painter. Infinite Painter is a powerful and flexible painting app available for Android devices. Here are the key features. 1. Rich brush selection. Infinite Painter offers hundreds of built-in brushes, each customizable with over 100 settings. Whether you're into realistic textures or stylized strokes, you'll find options to suit your style. 2. Intuitive interface. The minimal and intuitive UI ensures a clutter-free workspace. Dock brush settings for quick access, expand slash collapse layers with a flick, and assign finger functions separately from your stylus. 3. Realistic interaction. The brush-to-canvas interaction feels natural, making it ideal for digital artists. It supports full pressure and tilt sensitivity for stylus devices. 4. Creative tools. From symmetry, radial or kaleidoscope, to precision guides and smart shape detection, Infinite Painter diversifies your creative toolkit. 5. Perspective guides. Design 3D cityscapes using 5 different perspective guides. Drag rectangle and circle shapes in perspective effortlessly. 6. Pixel-perfect editing. Seamless pattern projects, selection tools, industry-leading transformations, and gradient fills. All at your fingertips. 7. Time-lapse recording. Share your creative process with friends by exporting time-lapse recordings. Infinite Painter strikes a balance between professional features and user-friendly design, making it a solid choice for unleashing your creativity.
Any app you think is the best one? Please leave your comment below. Thank you.